last time, but this time.
The cricket cranes of 14 players to Luanda for the final regional World Cup qualifier has Deos Mohomoza, Ronak Patel, Simon Sessa, Zidinesh Nakrani, Frank Akankwasa, Riazat Shah, Kenneth Waiswa, Bilal Hassan, Frank Nsubuga, Saudi Islam, Richard Agamire, Henry Senyondo, and Fred Achalam. The team will be under the captaincy of Brian Masaba, coming back from a shoulder injury and replacing youngster Gerald Mobiru. The National Council of Sports Assistant General Secretary David Katende performed the flag of ceremony at Lugogo.
As council, this kind of performance was really very stimulating and motivating. And we have made considerations to see to it that we hasten the funding and support that we extend to Uganda Cricket Association.
In Kigali, Uganda, under the guidance of head coach Lawrence Mahatlin, will rub shoulders with other three cricket-playing nations that include Kenya, Nigeria and Tanzania, coached by former Cricket Cranes head coach Stephen Tikolo. Uganda qualified for the final regional qualifier after topping Group A of the sub-regional qualifier played last month in Rwanda.
Most importantly, the team went out there and did well, with or without me. And I think that's what we've been trying to get, that kind of squad depth where two or three guys are ready to step up and do the job. So nothing changes much, I'll just slot back in and it will be business as usual for us.
The one-week tournament will be played in a two-round-robin format with three double-headers where the top team will qualify for the global qualifier. The winner at the global qualifier to be held next year will qualify for the T20 World Cup to be staged in Australia. Report compiled by Ramadan Kakoza.
For the much-needed boundary for Uganda,